To follow up on what I was saying about the dog toys at the Wasaga Beach Dollar Tree being full of garbage, literally, I just want to show how much I've pulled out. It's all like a diaper or something, or absorbing pads. Pretty a lot of crap in there. So that whole thing was stuffed with garbage. This.